What's up, y'all? It's Jeremy coming to you guys with another video. Before we get into the video, as always, make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. And when you guys hit subscribe, please make sure you guys hit that notification button. So this is gonna be another brand showcase for y'all. Something really quick, something really simple, but something really dope as well. The brand that I'm gonna be talking about today is called Hype Green. So shout out to my boy, Nate Nguyen. We went to the same school. We didn't necessarily go to school at the same time. Maybe when I was like a senior, he might've been a freshman. But nonetheless, that is how I know the owner of this brand. He recently started his own brand during the pandemic, or at least, you know, he probably had the idea a while back, but during the pandemic, he really made it blow up and grow into what it is today. So Hype Green is a hype brand that offers hype ball planners. And what I mean by that is, imagine, you know, you have your plants like you see right here. You know, you're gonna store them in different ways, right? You're gonna buy different pots for them, and typically these pots are pretty plain Jane. You know, some of them do look very good, some of them do look very aesthetic, but maybe some of them don't have the vibe that you're going for. And I'll say that's where Hype Greens does a really good job at providing that high streetwear culture to your plants. Because right, plants aren't just exclusive to older people, you know, people who aren't into street culture, hype culture, whatever you wanna say, you know, people that like Supreme or Bape or whatever it may be that you're into in regards to the hype culture, you also might like plants as well. You know, just because you like one thing doesn't mean it's exclusive to the other. And of course, I'll post Hype Green's Instagram right here. If you guys are interested in them, I will post your IG down below and make sure you guys go check them out. So going with the whole theme of hype and plants, you know, that's where you get the name Hype Greens. He offers really dope products, and his main line of products is ball planners. And just to show you guys the product, he actually sent me over a ball planner to show you guys. So this is what it looks like. It is essentially a Spalding basketball that has really cool design on it. And if you guys go check out his page, he has a lot of different designs, a lot of different templates. He can also do custom prints as well. And you know, this isn't just any normal Spalding basketball. You know, it's gonna have the design you want, the type of vibe that you're going for. You know, I'm pretty sure he offers regular basketballs as well, but if you're looking for something a little bit more different, something to kind of express yourself a little bit more, he has plenty of designs, from like this floral print to like solid colors, your NBA sports team, different sports teams, whatever you want to rep, he's going to be able to provide for you. So this is the ball planner that he sent over. Really dope. You can tell the construction is there. He puts in his time and effort. This is a one-man show, so he's doing this all himself, from getting the balls cut, you know, getting the strings tied on there, and then shipping them out. All the marketing is done by him, so props to you, bro. But when you get your ball planner, it's gonna come with the basketball that you chose and then a bungee cord for you to hang up on the wall. So like I mentioned earlier, this is the ball planner that Nate sent over, and I actually have a plant that I can put inside and give you guys a little demonstration, or give you guys a little preview on how it's gonna look. So this is the plant we're gonna put in right here. My girlfriend picked out this plant. I'm not too sure exactly what the name of the plant is, but you're gonna go to either Walmart, Home Depot. If you wanna find your plant on Facebook Marketplace, that is an option as well. When you're ready to hang it up, you're gonna put it right in there. And then, I mean, just check it out, you guys. That is pretty fresh. You know, it's basically gonna grow a lot more into what you see it is today. This plant is like still a baby, so it doesn't look that impressive. I'm pretty sure if I had put this in there, it would look super dope. But nonetheless, over time, this is gonna sprout into something really dope and really cool, and a nice little touch of decor to your room. And I should also mention, he has different sizes of ball planners. So if you're not wanting the full size basketball, he does have mini basketballs as well. And of course, those will be cheaper than the full size basketballs, but well worth your money. If you're looking for something dope to hang in your room, you know, everyone is always wanting to add some decor to the room, whether it's hype, you know, just furniture, you want your room to match your aesthetic. I think this is the perfect accessory. Whether you're a guy, a girl, you know, whatever it may be, if you're looking to add some touch to your room, you know, add some of that fresh air from the plant, you know, add some of that hype culture as well, I think this is the perfect accessory. But like I said, I do have Hype Green's Instagram posted down below in the description, as well as Nate the owner's. So please make sure you guys go check him out and copy yourself a ball planner. And at the very least, even just show your support and give him a follow. But this is gonna wrap up the video on the ball planner. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys thought this was something a little bit interesting. I know brand showcases, typically it's just clothes, but this is something a little bit different that I wanted to show you guys, because you know, kind of fits in line with the channel, right? Hype culture, you know, I mean, plants is not really my thing. It's more so my girlfriend's thing, but everyone's always looking to decorate their room, give off that vibe that they're wanting. So figured this would be a perfect thing to show for you guys. So that's gonna wrap up the video, and until next time, we'll catch you guys later. Peace.